attention is going to shift farther to the north and closer to home, too.
Well, all eyes now are in the Gulf of Mexico.
A lot of rain coming down along the Gulf.
So there are parts of the Gulf Coast that have been dealing with some pretty bad rainstorms, thunderstorms, some flooding at times, even some severe weather.
And it's not over. We have actually days of this.
So I think one of the biggest concerns is going to be flooding along parts of the Gulf Coast, especially western Florida.
And with plenty of warm water, very little winds, it becomes an area of concern.
And it's all courtesy of that low that just parts itself right along the southeast coast.
This is a red alert for Florida and states along the coast in the Gulf of Mexico, because the Sunshine State is about to become the aquarium state, sinkhole state, super wet state. Come up with your own term, man. I don't want to doom this puppy out, but Florida, you're about to flood. I've seen projections saying over the next 5 to 7 days, parts of Florida could see up to 17 inches of rain. That's a lot of rain, people. That's a lot of wetness. Stay cool. This is a Thor News presentation. Thor News presents... Now sit down, shut up, and listen, because this shit is important. We had some weird low pressure spot pop up, and it's just going to hang out and loiter over Florida, Georgia, Virginia, into the Carolinas, Louisiana, and New Orleans. So their fair share of flooding already this week. So next week ain't gonna be no party, bro. You've been warned. Like I like to say, when the sun freaks out, the weather freaks out, and people freak out. So we are now in the super freak out territory. Let us take this weird weather watch up a notch. Why's my geography so bad? New Orleans, Mississippi, Alabama, Florida, Georgia, and the Carolinas. You've been put on high alert. Yeah, rain and flooding coming your way. So get ready. Be prepared. Stay cool and dry. And head to higher ground when need be. Alright, everybody got that? I'll now turn it back over to the professionals.
What is this? Showers and thunderstorms.
That's a pretty broad, pretty loose area of low pressure for the time being, but it has the potential to become better organized as we go through the next couple of days.
And while it's a low probability for tropical development, it's not zero. The storm system that may get developed here on the Gulf Coast, could it be tropical? Might it not develop? We're not sure.
It's going to take several several days for it to develop. If it does, a lot of tropical rainfall. Some of it could bring quite a bit of flooding to parts of northern and central Florida, and we'll also see soaking thunderstorms into the deep south as well.
And with the amount of rain that we're already getting and are going to get through the weekend, I think by the time we get to next week, we're going to probably be looking at some pretty serious flooding issues, especially north of Tampa, where a lot of these models are really painting in a ton of rain. I mean, there are some spots that could see over a foot of rain. I mentioned north of Tampa, I'd say especially north of Cedar Key and maybe south of Tallahassee, but really watch out for the middle of next week.
You can see here, look at all these reds and yellows that just stay right along the Florida coast. That's where we're going to see the flooding.
And really, this rain is just going to be yucky right through next week. A lot of rain in the forecast, courtesy of a low that just parks itself over the Gulf.
But again, whether or not we actually get a named system next week, we're still going to see that threat for drenching thunderstorms, particularly along the Florida coastline, down towards the Tampa area. Orlando will see heavy thunderstorms as well.
And of course, because these showers and thunderstorms are going to be slow moving, they're going to have flash floods.
Long-term forecasts indicating that there could be double-digit rainfall totals in some spots.
Now, whether or not we do get some kind of tropical development from this system, we're still going to have some drenching showers and thunderstorms. That includes Tampa, Jacksonville, Atlanta, back toward New Orleans. It'll be a tale of two weekends. Well, all eyes now are in the Gulf of Mexico.
Okay. My eyes are on the Gulf Coast. Ergo, this is video, but I'm still watching those weird things on the other side of the world. Those clouds creep me out. And that thing is huge. Peace out. God bless everybody. Remember, we're all in this together. And remember, you're duking it out over Democrat or Republican. If the water gets up past your waist, it's time to drop your political grudges and start to work together.